What an outstanding season he's having. And for the second time tonight.
Scoring 37-6 for the team that's number two in the East, just a hair behind the Chicago Bulls.
Well, first of all, if you're going to go with that theory, what about DeMar DeRozan?
I don't know what's going on. This guy, he's played for a few teams, hasn't really done a lot. He actually just got signed to a 10-day contract for the Utah Jazz, so...